we literally left Tromso 10 minutes ago.
He drowned. The PP location number one. Close the...
You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. 5 days on the freeway, riding shotgun with you.
We are going to hike this one tomorrow. Are you excited?
Oh, yes.
They are building a new thing here.
No shoes. Look at influencer Maya. Too much nature.
I'm not built for this.
Woo! So this is my third time being at this viewpoint, and it's like one of the most famous ones, and it's the first time there is no one.
Wait!
Wait!
Not done yet.
Being with a view like this, nice.
Look at him!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, we have a savior. We can't live without each other. Separation anxiety. This is where we all sleep. This is so nice. I'm actually going to check on Eric because I don't know if he's okay. Hare bra! Yeah! Very bra! It looks like Hawaii, eh? Look at them struggling. Pesto pasta. Dinner time.
This is literally the spot where we are gonna sleep the first night. I took you here on the side to actually tell you what happened last night. Because at first I didn't think I'm gonna include it in the vlog, but at the same time, it influenced me so much that I feel like not telling it here, it would like completely change the way how things are or how things look, that they are like super amazing, but it's not. So what happened to me last night, my house where I live now is me, it was Marta and her boyfriend, but then we got like a new guy moving into the room and Marta left, so it was me and the new guy. He moved in 1 month ago. Yesterday I came home from work and Margo was staying with me last week, as you could see, and then like this week she went to her new house. So I got home and he was like, ah, so is your friend still here? And I was like, no, like she went to her house. And then we talked for like 10-15 minutes, basic small talk. And then I was like, yeah, I go to my room, I go sleep, you know, like I'm going to Senja the next day. And then I'm in my bed, in my pajamas, 1:30 in the morning, and he knocks on the door. So I thought like maybe he needs something, or I don't know, something happened. He opens the door and he's like, do you want to fuck? And my friend, at first, I literally thought he's like joking, like this is a joke, you know? And I was like, what? What did you say? And he's like, do you want to fuck? We should try. Or like in this sense, like we should try to have sex. And I'm just like, no. Like it's 1:30 in the morning, like leave my room, you know? And then he actually goes into my room. And this, you can't imagine, like I'm in my pajama, which is like underwear and a shirt, in my bed, the most vulnerable place basically in my house. And there is a man standing above me, staring at me, but not at my face, at my body. Like I'm a fucking piece of meat. And he's repeating that we should fuck. And all of this, my friends. When you think that in this situation you would kick him, you would hit him, you would run away. No. I couldn't take a breath. You know how scared I was that this man is gonna rape me in my own bed, in my own house, in my own safe space. I told him to leave repeatedly, and then he eventually left the room. The moment he closed the door, I jumped from the bed and I locked the room. I started shaking, because you can't imagine, like, if you are, like, in your own room locked, shaking, like, how scared I was. I didn't want to call my landlord in the middle of the night, so I literally stayed awake the whole night because I was so scared to fall asleep that something's gonna happen. And then in the morning, I locked my room from the outside, I took the key, I locked the house, I left, I called my landlord, she immediately called the, like, I need to thank her, she immediately called the owner of the house and the company. They told me that I need to report it, even though he physically did not attack me. And until this point, I felt like I'm not even going to tell you and I'm not going to do anything about it. I just going to feel like maybe they're going to, like, tell him to leave. But here, it's like you need to report him, so I had to call the police. And then, like, I had to write a whole report about what happened, then send it, and now they kick him out of the house. So I said, like, I will not be back at home until Wednesday. So she said, like, he needs to be gone by Thursday evening. So I don't have to see him, like, ever again, but I'm so scared that maybe now he's, like, destroying something in my room. Maybe he will go look for me because he knows where I work. I'm not okay. Like, this is not, like, a joke, like, something you can be, like, whatever, you know? Like, I never want to see his fucking face again. Yeah. I'm going to try to enjoy this trip because now I know that I'm safe. I'm with my friends and I'm way far away from him. So I'm trying to focus on that. At the same time, I can't pretend that everything is great, amazing, and, like, nothing happened, you know?
Alex!
Arty? Alex!
Good morning. We are actually here because of this toilet as well. It's like a very famous spot. This is Segla, and this is the horse mountain where we're gonna go now. Last time when I was here, I went all the way up, but I meant to go there. So now we hopefully gonna hike the right one.
I don't know if you can see it, but all of the insects are eating us already. They all turn around and I'm going on my own, but it's still all the way up with all of these friends with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, in 1.5 hours from all the way down there, all the way up here, I did it. Wee! I was here for like an hour. I was just like sitting there, just watching this, enjoying the weather. Now I go fight the flies and I go back down.
Hello, doggy!
I still can't believe I hiked this one last year.
Your little taxi. Welcome, welcome, you winner.
Welcome. Hello, hello. Black coffee with ice. Runny with the hot chocolate marshmallow and whipped cream. What is this?
You are so creepy.
It's fancy breakfast. Yesterday night we came and we were staying with Maya at her place. In the morning I was still staying there. We were having coffee outside. The neighbors upstairs had a leakage, so they called like plumbers, they called someone to fix it. We are sitting there and the car comes like to fix it, and I look around and that's my flatmate. How small is this city? How can this even happen? And I never met him out anywhere, you know, like in the streets or anything. Never in my life. And now when I'm literally in hiding from him in a friend's house, he's upstairs, you know, like. Yeah, sure.
Why? The government.
Watch this. The church door is open for the second time that I live in Tromsø.
Hello. Step one.
So we put the crust in the oven for 5 minutes, and this is the vanilla mixture, everything, and these are the berries.
Look at this.
So we are doing one more.
Happy birthday.
Kata, kata, kata.
Again.
I feel so drunk right now.
Because you are. It's almost 5 a.m. and we are climbing up the hill to go home.
I'm exhausted. Send help.
Yes, or money.
Or daddies.
Sugar daddies with money. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning. This is a nice way to wake up. I got a package. Okay, I will show you what I got. Look at this cute little AirPod. The AirPods are mine, but like, look at this package. It's so cute. It's a neck tattoo. And these are tiny little hooks that you put in your hair. The most important part, why actually, this is all additional. I will show you why I took the order.
I got a new dress.
I want to film this outside, but my neighbor was like, that's fine.
I was filming the dress clip and Victoria was like, come to the skate park. It literally took me 1 minute to pick all this and we are going.
Trying to see how fast I can run a 100 meter.
Do you know how fast?
14 seconds.
Wow.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. Cruising around. Woo! We found this one at the beach the other day and there was like a tiny little hole. So I made a necklace. It's so cute. Hola Margarita. How did you get here?
I run.
These guys are playing, it's called Coop, and it's like a game with sticks.
So it was this, with Justin, with a, like a dress here, so like half naked. Like we could see her whole ass just jumping on Abena and Abena fighting with her. Because she loves fighting.
24 hours later. It's delicious! Hola, buenos dias! I was sleeping and then my boss called me. So I had to wake up and go to work to see. Because we're opening a new club in probably like a month. Look at this! We did some shopping. Their kitchen, our bar. Yeah? Okay, let me see.
My legs!
Okay, yeah.
It's on?
Yeah. You don't really see it, it's okay.
When you don't serve cocktail in the
basement.
Have a good evening,
Danilo. Bye. Ragazzo! On the vlog, do it!
So pet him.
He will come. He will come.
He will come. Wait, wait, wait. I'm watching this.
To you, not to me.
Un gato.
Hey, por favor.
Hey.
Very.
Very.
I'm gonna fall. We're gonna fall. Stop.
This is how he helps, from behind the window.
No idea how to.
He's just like casually flexing his boobs. Before, and then I'm gonna do a clip when I spill everything, you will see. They kick him out.
It's ready, like this one.
Yeah, already set it up.
Oh, you're running out of time.
Now we are going back to work for another million hours. And then I'm not going to sleep because we are going on a hike. So I'm to leave my house like 7 a.m. and I will get home from work like 5 a.m. Thank God for this. Look at the cheese. Wow.
It's okay, no one's watching. Let's go.